1990, you returned to Malaysia to take up position as a clinical author tutor at the Department of Oral Maxillofacial Surgery, Faculty of Dentistry, University of Malaya. In 1993, he then joined the Eastman Dental Hospital, University College London, where he was a part-time honorary senior house officer. In 1996, he completed his MSc in oral surgery from Eastman, was also awarded the fellowship in dental surgery of the Royal College of Surgeons, England, and then he returned to Malaysia to take a position as a lecturer at the Department of Oral Maxillofacial Surgery, Faculty of Dentistry, University of Malaya. He is also famous as the inventor of the first Malaysian implant to be commercialized in Malaysia. And today he is going to speak.
Overcoming aesthetic and functional challenges in implant dentistry.
Okay, overcoming aesthetic and functional challenges in implant dentistry. Let's give him a hand.
Thank you very much. We have a technical thing here. And we have to go back to the screen. See if we can do that. And go to the screen side. Go ahead, please.
Yes, the higher and go downwards. So maybe one go downwards.